This is the favorite thing that I have on this earth. And Rocky Marciano gave me that. You know what it was? His cufflink. Huh? And now I'm giving it to you.
Hello, everyone. Sylvester Stallone here. Maybe in the background you can hear a familiar song, the Rocky song, which I never get tired of because it has so much meaning. And here's another thing I never get tired of. This was presented to me, the original 1976, and it is actually Rocky Marciano. When he was the undefeated heavyweight champion of the world, he had some gloves made for friends. Now, the whole story is on here, certificate of authenticity. But look at this baby. Let me see, maybe I can put some light on here. It's beautiful. This is the exact replica, gram for gram. It's been in my family for, well, almost 46 years since this happened. And I thought, you know, of course you have to keep the original because I'm sentimental, but this is, I can't even tell the difference. And it's brought me a lot of luck, and it has a great deal of meaning. And I think it's time to let other people enjoy the experience I've had in wearing it. It's just something about it. Also, I'd like to say, they don't make this anymore. This style is gone. Everything is too big, too gaudy, big diamonds in it. This is what the real champions used to wear back in the day when fighting was fighting. Anyway, I want everyone to keep punching. Go out and get this. I promise you, if it's for a birthday present, a Christmas present, whoever, or for yourself, man, you won't be disappointed. And if you are, you can come by and knock me out. Ciao.